tonight's varsity girls basketball game between the Eagles of College View Academy and the Cougars of Cornerstone Christian. Please join me for a word of prayer and stand for the national anthem. Father in heaven, we're so grateful to be here at the start of another year. Father, I pray that we can all look back and see your hand in our lives and at our schools, Father, the last calendar year and the last semester of this school year. And so, Father, we lift up the remainder of this school year to you. Be with our host, Brown L. Talbot. Be with College View Academy, Father. Be with Cornerstone Christian as we finish this school year. We pray for the game coming up right now, Father, and the one later on. Father, that you be with the players and keep them safe. Father, we thank you for the coaches and the players and the officials and all the work they put in and all the work that they'll be doing over the next few minutes and hours, God. So be with all of them and be with us as fans. In your son's wonderful and holy name, amen. Please stand for the national anthem. Now the starters for College View Academy. Number 2, Elena Bode. Number 3, Ilka Nyamongo. Number 4, Ava Foster. Number 10, Katie Carlson. And number 52, Gabrielle Langley. We have been coached by Brittany Horgas. Now for your stars of Cornerstone Christian. Number 12, Brecken Cox. Number 14, Aaron Nordby. Number 20, Macy Fritz. Number 22, Laura Tarr. And number 42, Sage Rarebine. The Cougars are coached by Amy Keeser.
Thank you. Thank you. Come on. Amen.